Alright, yo, what up? Welcome back to another episode of Friday's Feast. I'm your host, Big Mike, and today we are out here at Hartford Giant Grinder for round two. And we're going to go inside, try to get a hot pastrami sandwich, like the biggest one they got, and see how much of that we could scarf down. I purposely skipped lunch today, so let's go inside, see if they got that available. If not, we'll see what else they got available, because they make a lot of stuff fresh. So we'll see what they have available, and for us to dine on, and for us to feast and beast on. I'll see you guys in there. Let's go. This is a lot of food right here. Let me show you guys up close what this looks like. So this is the deluxe Italian sandwich, and one of these pieces are almost about as big as my hand. Look at that. So this has ham, capicola, and salami, lettuce, tomatoes, spicy mustard, mayonnaise, black olives, American cheese. I was gonna get raw onion, but they didn't have any today. I did mention they do cut up a lot of stuff fresh. My mouth is salivating so hard right now. And we are gonna do two root beers today. And we're gonna attempt to get most of this down. So let's get into it. This might be a long one. My bet is I'm gonna get to at least here. Okay? So to put that in perspective, that's gonna be a little more than half the sandwich. So let's get into it. But you guys can see how much food, how much meat. This one sandwich is $20. And I'm super excited. Let's go. I wanted to get a hot pastrami sandwich, but they didn't have any pastrami today. This meat is like thick cut. Oh, this bread is super soft. I've been thinking about this place since the last time I came here. I actually wanted to come back here the following day, but with my new work schedule, it just wasn't panning out that well. But worst case scenario, I'll have some lunch for tomorrow. This huge, humongous amount of meat in here. It's amazing. This food is like as I said in a previous video at this location, I grew up on cold cuts, so this is like, this hits home for me. Perfect amount of every ingredient in here. It's not too sloppy, it's not like all falling out the back. Sandwich, two sodas came out to like $27, but for the amount of food that's here, you could feed four people with this. Maybe five. Last couple of bites, it's just gonna be all meat and bread, almost no vegetables. That's how you know they do a good job, when you run out of vegetables before you run out of meat. Spicy mustard with the salami and the capicola. Looks amazing. It's like the perfect like trifecta of flavors right there. Challenges. It's just to try the food, but something about today made me want to come here and get this food. That's probably over a quarter inch of meat in this sandwich. Maybe more, probably half an inch of meat, because you got your salami, you got your ham, and you got your capicola. Oh, so good. This one's starting to get away from me. Look at that. let the ingredients do the talking here. That's how you do it. How much one of these sandwiches weigh? If you had to take a guess, how much does one of these sandwiches weigh? I said, if you had to take a guess, how much would you say one of these sandwiches weigh?
We put a pound of meat on the large.
A pound of meat on the large.
Pound of meat on each large, so.
That's like the whole sandwich?
The whole sandwich, just the meat is a pound.
Wow.
So I'd say probably two and a half.
2.5 pounds?
I'd say probably about 2 with all the lettuce and tomatoes.
It's gotta be more than that, dude. I'm holding like a pound of meat right here. This is, oh man. He says a pound per sandwich of meat, so he thinks this is like a 2.5 pound. Excuse me. Compliments to the chef. I don't know, I think it's more. We should weigh it. I gotta come back here a third time and like order ahead. Order ahead and then weigh it out. Cause this right here, this is heavy. This has got to weigh more than 2 or 3 pounds. You guys heard it thud on the table. See how I could ever like a full one of these and drive home. There's no way. I watch some of those like championship eaters on YouTube. Like, shout out to Matt Stone, Joel Hanson, Raina, trying to think of like some of the others that I've watched. Like Randy, Katina, when they eat like massive meals, I'm like, they just make it look so easy sometimes, you know? Wow. I'm so glad I am not a championship eater. Um, that shut cover lady, oh my gosh, she is a beast. Get all this. Let me move this so you guys can see what fell out the back of the sandwich. So you guys know I'm not hiding anything. I'm gonna go grab a utensil for that. How much of this sandwich do you guys think you would be able to eat realistically? If anyone wanted to come down to this place and try this sandwich, and if they completed the sandwich, I would pay for this sandwich, whatever it costs, for free, or I would reimburse you. Get the same exact large grinder with a whole grinder. You eat the whole thing? I would pay you for to eat this, you know, I would reimburse you for the cost of the sandwich and a beverage. One beverage. Okay, cool. So I think this whole meal for me was like $30, $27. You want to come out here, we'll do the challenge. You see if you could finish it, I'll pay the $30. Oh man. Chasing my food around.
Oh my God.
For that reason, I might not be able to finish all this. I'm getting so full. So I'm going to lay these napkins out, try to soak up. I need a set of moisture. So when I go to wrap it up, it doesn't leak, it doesn't leach into my bread. There we go. Third chunk in. I don't want to push myself too hard, but I said at least like the first like quarter of the third, you know, or a quarter, you know, a quarter of the quarter.
Yeah, you have a good one.
I think I'm off to a solid start. Fatigue is kicking in. the beating. Yeah, then I'm gonna take one more big bite and I'm gonna call it Gars. I feel like I got so much weight on my chest right now. Finish up this little bit by bell. And then I am gonna call it right here. I think that was a pretty good attempt on my part. So good news is I got lunch for tomorrow. So I know this part goes on the outside. I'm gonna bring it back to my old Subway working days. We didn't have tape. This was before the Subway even did the stickers. It's okay. But, oh yeah. So I appreciate you guys watching. Let me know what you guys would order off this menu. I'm so glad we came here to do a round two because this place is definitely worth the visit. Cold Cuts definitely have a special place in my heart. And if you have a special place in your heart for cold cuts or hot sandwiches, this place is definitely worth a visit. And if anyone wants to do this sandwich and try it out, I will reimburse you for the meal if you eat it all. I'm serious. So if you think you could finish this with the, you know, it's not required to finish the beverages, but at least the sandwich, I'll reimburse you the money, the $30, the 20. Oh no, the sandwich is only 20, but the beverages and the taxes is what made it come up to 27. So I'll reimburse you the $20 for the sandwich if you can finish it. So I appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you smash that like button, leave a comment down below, subscribe. Hit that notification bell, and I will see you guys on the next video. See you guys soon.